Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. If you encounter error code 0xc0000225 when booting Windows 10, you can't boot your system, and you will be told that you need to use the recovery tools on your installation media to fix this issue. But you don't have such a tool. Don't worry, this video will show you a way to fix error code in Windows 10 without CD. Part 1. What is error code 0xc0000225? Part 2. How to fix it without CD in Windows 10? Let's get to know what this error code is. This error code means that Windows cannot find the booting files. Its factors are various, such as corrupted NVR, wrong active partition setting, bad sector in system partition, or hardware failure, and so on. It usually comes with a message, your PC needs to be repaired, and prompts you use recovery tools. To fix this error without CD, you can download a reliable repair tool, AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard, to create a bootable USB for booting up this computer successfully and trying to repair the boot issue in Windows PE mode. Just Google AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard, free download and install it. Let's see the details. Here are three methods provided. Method 1. Reboot NVR with AOMEI Partition Assistant. Firstly, you need to create a bootable USB. It's better to back up your USB first or use an empty one. Connect the USB to computer. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant. At the homepage of it, click Make Bootable Media and click Next to create a bootable USB. Now choose the USB as boot drive and click Proceed. Follow the wizard when the operation is completed. Insert the bootable USB to the computer that has this error and set the bootable USB as boot drive in BIOS. After computer boots from the USB, you will see the main interface of AOMEI Partition Assistant. Right-click the system disk and choose Reboot NVR. Then, select your current system as NVR type, then click OK. Click Apply and proceed to start the operation. Method 2. Set Active Partition with AOMEI Partition Assistant. After booting from the USB drive, you can right-click the system partition and select Advanced. Then tap on Set Active Partition. In the next pop-up window, click OK to ensure the operation. Click Apply and proceed. Then your computer will be rebooted. Method 3. Check system partition for errors via AOMEI Partition Assistant. If these two methods couldn't fix your problem, you can also try another feature called Check Partition provided by AOMEI Partition Assistant that helps you check your system partition and fix it. After booting from the USB drive, also right-click the system partition and select Advanced and Check Partition. In the pop-up small window, you can select the way of checking errors. Here we choose Check Partition and Fix Errors in this partition by using Checkdisk EXE and click OK. Then your system partition will be checked and fixed. This is how to fix error code 0xc0000225 in Windows 10 without CD through the best repair tool, AOMEI Partition Assistant Standard. I really hope these methods can help you out. If all the methods cannot solve your error code problem, you should think about the hardware failure, and you'd better have a check on your hardware. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.